Hey gang, Mad Spidey is having a contest. He wants us to shout out comic channels of any sub count. I'll shout out Jerk Comic. And here's Comics Interview number 116 with a call out the non-price guide zine. Yeah, F those price guides with their rules about keeping books in mint condition, is what the guy who previously owned and crunched this book said. And I will shout out Spinner Rack Studios, and here's Sensation Comics featuring Wonder Woman Volume 1, and this was meant to be a classier Wendy. And you can tell, even though her crotch is right there in your face, they classed it up by using black to hide her star-spangled camel toe. And I will shout out Rest Reads, and here's Betty and Veronica Digest number 148. And if Betty's face down, ass up pose were just angled a little differently and she was blowing on something else, this would be an eBayable collector's item. He also wants us to recommend a book that he should definitely have in his collection. Perving through your Instagram feed makes me confident that you should have Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles number 10 in your collection. It's a reasonably priced book, it's Shredder's third appearance, and the fight scene is sorta almost but not quite used in the first Turtles movie from what I remember. So thank you to Mad Spidey, thank you for this contest, I'll have your link and everyone else's link in the description. Yes, it's great to perv through someone's old Instagram posts to see their taste in books. Hey, come perv through mine sometime. Just don't watch too many videos in a row because you'll realize that every punchline contains the phrase, big fat titties.